Lehigh's new College of Health offers a unique opportunity for students to pursue a bachelor's degree in population health science. Population health is part of public health, and it's really the science of understanding the multiple determinants from cell to society. So the biological determinants all the way up to some of the social and policy level determinants that affect the outcomes that we observe on a population level. We are opening doors in the fall of 2020, and we'll be offering a Bachelor's of Science in Population Health Science. We also will offer two certificate programs. The first will be in Population Health, and the second will be in Global Population Health. But we envision having a suite of certificate programs that will develop over the coming years. Undergraduate students will have the opportunity to take foundational courses in population health and also engage in experiential learning opportunities. And if they would like to, they can go abroad and learn more about global health. So we're really going to flip the model for the undergraduate educational experience. Not only will students get foundational coursework that will help them understand the basics of population health science, but we're also going to give them opportunities to apply what they're learning in their courses in real time. And so we're going to be doing that through incubators. They'll be working with faculty members, external partners, to come together to work on a research project, evaluate a policy, whatever it may be. We're going to have them come together for a six-month period and sort of rotate out. I also envision that they'll be able to participate in our artificial intelligence and data visualization labs, which will be resources not only for our faculty but for our students. And I'll just say that health innovation is going to be woven into everything that we do, from the educational programming to the research to the external partnerships that we evolve, that we develop. Our students will have lots of opportunities in many different sectors, including state and federal government, including evaluating Medicaid and Medicare, to the private sector, including some of the big tech companies like IBM or Amgen, pharmaceutical companies, and then also nonprofits. They'll be able to work with the American Heart Association, the American Cancer Society, and then finally they'll be able to go on and do graduate work, whether it's medical school or additional training in population health. The College of Health will be located in the Health Science and Technology Building, and it will house a data warehouse, an artificial intelligence and data visualization lab. It will also include a community health room that will allow community members and organizations to come in and participate in research. And finally, it will be an incubator for students to be able to interact with faculty and external partners.